Hi everyone and welcome back to Learn Math 24. In this video, I'm going to solve a sample problem from the ACD Math section that involves applying the law of cosines. I recommend you pause this video, solve the problem on your own, and then compare your solution with mine. Alright, let's solve this problem. What is the measure of x in the right triangle shown below? Well, to solve this problem, we apply the law of cosines, which says that in a general triangle with sides A, B, C, and a given angle alpha, the following relation holds. A squared equals B squared plus C squared minus 2 times BC times cosine alpha. You see, this equation is similar to the Pythagoras theorem, but with an additional term which depends on the angle alpha. Now, let's apply the law of cosines to solve this problem. We want to find x, so we get x squared equals 3 squared plus 1 squared minus 2 times 3 times 1 times cosine of 60 degrees. We know that cosine of 60 degrees is 0.5, so 0.5 times 2 gives us 1, and we get x squared equals 9 plus 1 minus 3, which is 7. We take the square root and get x equals square root of 7. And that's it. The answer is C. Great. That's a typical problem that you may encounter on the ACD Math section that involves applying the law of cosines. Alright, I hope this video was helpful for your test preparation. If you have any questions, just comment below and I will be happy to help. For more examples, check out my other videos and playlists on this channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.